And that's Cheryl. Judy hanging clothes. Cheryl again on a different day, apparently, getting into Jeannie's 56 Ford. Me plowing snow again. Bet people get sick of this. Oh, Cheryl's on there. My friend Ed Odell, he lived down the road, six houses or so from us, our 56 Lincoln. Nicer out all of a sudden. Tagger did not like this. Right next door is Fenton's. Next one was Titus's. Next one was my friend Cronister, Randy and Timmy Cronister's house. There's Tiger before her accident where her leg got messed up. That was Big Daddy and our light on the bedroom, in the bedroom on the ceiling. There's Cindy Dog. Some music with the credits at the end.